So, did scan the area, cleaned out this copper thing, and that's a coin. Yeah, 5 cents. Cleaned out the copper thing, it's probably from some kind of a stove, so take it. And I find nothing more of this Westerwald jerk. Well, it can happen. Yeah. That's nice. Yeah, piece of a religious statue. That's of a Westerwald stoneware tankard. And here, that's very late. It's Majolica. It's Delftware
with more colors than only blue.
Great! Bottom, yeah, pottery, redware, the bottom, and that's all there is to say about it.
But this grouch definitely
some older than where I usually go mudlarking, so we may find even clay pipe, an onion bottle, a bellamine, or something nice like that.
We may not. Great here.
More redware. It's a nice tile. If it was decorated. Well, looky here. Only weighs a ton. It's very gothic. And if my son was with me, he would have taken it to the car, I'm sure. I spotted this razor. See that? Well, the blade is not good, but the bone handle is. Take it. Nice. And a steampunk thingy. It's from glasses. Thank you.
didn't see anything. Shut up. I'm sure I can use the help.
This is again, yeah, such a disc for under your stove, but it's damaged. It's nice, very thick glass, nicely frosted, but damaged.
Well, there's a lot more out there. If the water would be very low, there was more to explore. Now, the grass is always greener
by the neighbors. A peat.
Yeah, great.
Ring. Well, why not?
Water is coming up now. Yeah, definitely.
Glass hoopoo in a tin can. Leave it. Yeah.
Water kettle. It's a water can. Maybe a nice tile, maybe.
Hinge. Do you see a let's you?
Whoa. Terrific here.
So many metals around. There must be something nice. Take it. waves coming. Clean for me. Ooh, that's soil. Good enough. Hey, look here. Ooh, it's a tiny one. Very tiny, tiny one. Right. Take the tile for somebody who still hasn't made up his mind. Will he live in England or in Holland? But I'll forgive him. He likes these tiles, he reuses them, so it's fine by them. Yeah. Stop you now.